Hello everyone, Archana here. When we talk about siblings, what comes to your mind first? Your childhood days, good old memories spent with your siblings, or you can say the same bitterness what you're carrying now with your siblings? Here are a few tips to strengthen your relationship with your siblings. The very first is childhood grudge or trauma. When I ask you about childhood grudge, how many of you all are holding the same grudge with your siblings and carrying forward till date? By not talking to him or her or feeling jealousy. Many times we do not talk to our siblings as we may carry the grudges of our childhood. So please do not do that. Do not carry the bitterness for a longer time. The second most important point, trust your sibling and yes, be confident. Share your day-to-day activities and let them know what is happening in your life. So share your feelings so that it may strengthen your bond. And involve them in your important decisions. When you talk about emotions, all of us do feel emotional, but do not overlook your emotions. So overlooking of your emotions is not right. When you try to overlook your emotions, this is an injustice you are doing to yourself and of course will cause a disaster in your relationship. The next most important part, parents do also play an important role if you want to have a better relationship among your kids. Create an equal, a friendly atmosphere between your kids. Try to give space to your kids, let them play and spend time with each other so that they have a friendly atmosphere and try to understand each other very well. Again, parents play a very important role. So parents need to instill a sibling bond in the younger years. So it's you who need to give them an environment where they can develop that bond with their siblings. The next point is, do not punish your child. So do not punish if he or she misbehaves. Instead, try to explain to them what went wrong and what will be the consequences. The next important point is family time. Having dinner together, spending time with each other, going out together. So when they spend time together, all this will create a special bond among the siblings and of course other members of the family as well. Well, the last point and the most important point, do not compare. So when you compare yourself with your siblings, of course you guys do differ, right? So you might be tall, your sibling might be short, or your sibling might be dark, you might be fair. It is we parents who have to understand that we should not compare our kids. It will take the child to get out of that emotional zone later in life. So as a parent, it's you who need to understand that you should never compare your children among themselves. And yes, as I told you, this may also lead to childhood grudges later in future. So guys, how did you find this video on improving your relationship with your siblings? Do share this video with your friends and loved ones. Thanks for watching this video. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon. Let's meet up in my next video. Till then, take care, stay safe, stay healthy.